Are you ready to join the Sword Art Online action in just a few short months? Fatal Bullet will be here, and today Bandai Namco have detailed not just the release date, but the collector's edition and those good old pre-order bonuses. Arriving on Xbox One, PS4 and PC come the 23rd of February 2018, Sword Art Online Fatal Bullet will arrive in both digital and physical stores. And to celebrate that news, Bandai have also released details about the game, with all the relevant info regarding the UFG weapon, bounty player, four-player party options, new characters and GC events found below. UFG weapon: the user's avatar will be gifted by the Arphasis with this special weapon. It enables 3D movements around the environment, allowing the player to throw a light wire. This will allow the player to reach higher areas of the map, get closer to enemies, reach a better shooting position or hit flying opponents. Bounty player: in offline mode, besides enemies, some NPC will appear and challenge the player. They can appear in groups of four or alone. Defeating them will guarantee more rewards and a thrilling experience. Four players: party players will have the chance to either play solo or have up to four party members. In party mode, the player won't directly control the members but will have the chance to set specific actions and behaviors. New characters: besides Kirito, Asuna and Sinon, new characters will join the crew. These include Yuki, Stree, Len and Pitahui, both from Alternative Online Gun Gale. GC events: during the game, some special actions can trigger special party events to discover more about the character's life. But that's not all they have announced, and alongside the news that anyone pre-ordering the game will receive a code to unlock the Sawisuna and Sao Kirito costumes, plus a silver assault rifle, comes details of both the standard and collector's editions of the game. Standard edition includes the full Sword Art Online Fatal Bullet game. Collector Edition features the full Sword Art Online Fatal Bullet game, Kirito and Sinon figurines dressed with exclusive costumes from the game, one cloth game map and one exclusive art book. Whilst February is still a few months away, if you have interest in Sword Art Online Fatal Bullet, then surely a pre-order will have to be taken. Want it? Let us know in the comments below.